whatever the fuck you did, nah, man. Nigga fucked up. Man, check it out.
Bad bitch in a two-door at the red light. 30-inch lace, so mama probably got a bread right. I rolled the window down, might as well holler, it's a dead night. Asked who she got a nigga, even though he wasn't nowhere in sight. She said, hold up, you playing, right? I'm independent, take care of my fucking self. So why the fuck I need a nigga? I say, yeah, my fault, I'm tripping. Didn't mean to be offensive, then she started cracking smiles. Said, it's okay, I'm only kidding. Going to get up out your feelings. I can tell this girl a trip, I ain't seen one like this in a minute. Then I said, before you go, you might as well give me your digits. She say, no, you coming with me. Then I go and park my car, jump in with her, we hit the city. Know y'all saying, damn, you tripping. Just gonna go off with a stranger, but I got that heater with me. If some get a little fishy, promise I'm gonna go to clicking. Anyway, back to the business. Me and her bent a few corners, that's when shit got a little wicked. Swear some shit you had to witness. So gone off them RPs, ain't even peep, we in the trenches. Now we riding down this street, I swear the block was filled with niggas. Then this bitch gonna say, relax, I only came to see my sister. Swear if shit don't go as planned, she gon' be swimming with the fishes. Now we pull up to this house, I see a chick rockin' extensions. She walk up to the car, she look at me and then she whisper. I could barely pay attention, cause looking out that window, I see niggas politicking. So that pistol, yeah, I'm grippin'. I told her, baby girl, we gotta slide, my finger itchin'. I looked the other way before I knew it, they done blitzed me. So I let off out the window, push her out there with her sister. Threw the car back in reverse, helpin' them bullets keep on missing. Now I'm speeding down the street and that's some shit that really hit me. I seen that bitch before back when them youngins tried to flip me. She used to wear that blind and be with Tisha, they be hitting. That day we flushed them niggas, she the one that had the pistol. Now I swear we got an issue. Let me go and get my car and pour some gasoline on this. I swear to God when I come back, me and that Draco getting busy. Next thing that really happened, swear to God it had me tripping. My phone rang, damn a nigga gotta calm down. That's my old lady, damn I thought that she was out of town. She sent me a little text and said it's funny what's been going around. She say I heard you with a bitch and all night y'all been sliding around. And then you took a car or something cause she ain't let you hit it. Damn it's crazy what be happening when you think ain't in the city. Anyway, she done called me and the police know you did it. Plus the pack of shit before you go to jail, come by and get it. Damn.